It's going to be short and sweet today. Have you ever, or do you believe in reincarnation? And, you know, for me, the jury is out. My son shared things when he was very, very young that he couldn't know. I too, as a child, had memories. And if you follow my channel, I did a video on that I had a past life regression. Well, apparently I am, this person believes that I was one of the first people here, that I'm an Anturian, that I was in Atlantis, and that for centuries I've carried through things that need healing. So I've written a poem because we all carry with us baggage from past lives, whether, as I said, you believe it or not. But just say you believe it, then say with me, but insert, instead of my name, you insert your name. So this is how this little piece of writing goes. The gem that is, the gem that was, the other that have been, all is as it should be, all hurts are healed, all is forgiven, mistakes, lessons learned. Today I am free from all the baggage, all the negativity in this life and past ones. I am a divine being. I am not a sinner. I let go of poison and toxicity to be the best version of all selves. From this day forth, I am purified, made anew, and I will live for me. I hope I'll just read it again for you. And as I said, take out gem. And if your name is Megan, your name is Paul, let's put in, so it's the, your name, that is, the, your name, that was, the other, that have been, all is as it should be, all hurts are healed, all is forgiven, mistakes, lessons learned, today I am free from all the baggage, all the negativity in this life and past ones. I am a divine being. I am not a sinner. I let go of poison and toxicity to be the best version of all selves. From this day forth, I am purified, made anew, and I will live for me. And that means to cherish every moment, love the best you can, and to know that you are just a vessel. And at this moment, you are John, you are Mary, you are whatever your name is, and live as that person. Let it all go. Let it all be. Today, you are set free. I hope this helps. And you know, there are times in our life that we go through darkness, and there are times in our life that we attract darkness. We are controlled by darkness. But in that darkness, we do good. And if we let go and know that we have been controlled and just heal and know that we've had to go through that to be the best that we are right here and now. With that, I love you. I won't be here tomorrow at all. I have a course on pastoral care, so take care. And as I said, if you don't believe in reincarnation, you can still use that poem just to cleanse your life as it is today. I love you. Take care. Bye.